introduce a new possibility for the song, like this A minor, you know, A minor bar chord, and then the E position bar chord, and then the F position bar, or E position bar chord on F. If you wanted to add a little bluegrassy element to it, you could do this.